things yet.
Morning, you okay?
Yeah, good.
How are we looking, Steve?
Off you go, Chaz.
1, 11, 2, 3, 13, 14, 5, 15, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21,
new right, Chaz, 21.
Good touch.
One on one.
Players, 5. Come and get a ball back and we'll go. Tidy me, man. Get your balls up.
There isn't, I'll go and get you some back.
Good afternoon.
Hi, Phil.
Good afternoon.
You well?
Very good.
Very good, thank you.
Apologies for being a bit late.
First of all, congratulations on the appointment as Sunderland manager. Why this club? Why now?
Well, first of all, it's a great opportunity to get this club going again. And the attraction is clear for everybody. The size of the club, the fan base, the quality of the players. And I want to look back, when in a few years' time, I'm still here or not here, but I was the manager who got this club off and running again. I think that process has started to be put in place. Very unlucky last year, not to get over the line. My job now is to find the extra 10-15% from individuals and from the team.
Hi, gents.
Hi, Huey.
Phil from St. Metcalf.
Hi, yes.
Nice to meet you.
Nick from the BBC.
Good
to meet
you.
Yeah, very good.
Thank you.
Very good.
Thanks very much, mate. A little bit higher again, if that's a change. Thank you.
Cheers.
Lovely. Happy then, out that. Thank you.
Cheers, guys.
Thanks. Will you have one lapper, please? And square on the camera, please. That's lovely. Lovely.
Cheers, Phil. Thanks.